set what will be his last American record, running 501.3 in the 2,000 meters at Marshfield High School, where he first